AdRoll is a marketing and advertising platform that makes it easy to manage all your cross-channel marketing activities in one place. Create, manage, and measure campaigns that reach across display, native, and video ads, email, and social media, including Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and TikTok. By centralizing all your channels into a single platform, AdRoll helps you see your campaigns holistically and achieve higher ROI. No more logging into separate disconnected ad managers or cobbling together reports into a spreadsheet. AdRoll is powered by more than 15 years of data from hundreds of thousands of brands and billions of shoppers, along with a machine learning bidding model that places the right message in front of the right people at the right time for the optimal price. With that in mind, let's explore the AdRoll platform and learn how it works. Before we get started, it's important to note that this demo covers all the features available for the Marketing and Ads Plus plan. Certain features shown are unavailable for users on the Ads plan. Your AdRoll homepage surfaces performance data from different platforms broken down by channel. As soon as you log in, you'll see a high-level performance snapshot so you can easily identify what's working and where to make changes. Here, you can see reporting for website metrics, your ad campaigns, email campaigns, and quick access to campaign creation. Let's start with a quick overview of the navigation options. Starting with the top menu bar, you'll see your website name, the status of your AdRoll pixel, which is a JavaScript code snippet placed in the header of your site that tracks user behavior, along with three main tabs: Grow Your Business, Performance, and Insights. Grow Your Business displays a checklist with important tasks to get you started and enables you to leverage the full suite of AdRoll products, as well as a What to Do Next section with quick start marketing campaign templates and a library of helpful resources to grow your marketing skills. Performance is the default homepage view, which shows high-level metrics from a specified date range. And on the end, the Insight section gives you an overview of how your products are performing, as well as AI-powered insights for blocked domains and new opportunities to reach customers. On the left, we have the main navigation menu with all of AdRoll's features: the Virtual Customer Success Manager, which can help answer your questions, complete tasks, or provide more information about what you're seeing; the Help icon, which links you to the Help Center or allows you to contact support with any issues you may be experiencing; the Integrations icon, where you can configure connections with your social ad managers, Klaviyo, and Google Ads; the Notification Bell, where important account notifications will appear, such as ad approvals, campaign completions, and pause notifications; the Settings icon, where you can input and update account information such as your account email and password, user permissions, billing information and history, and email options; and at the bottom, the profile icon, which shows your account information and allows you to log out of the AdRoll platform. Next, let's explore AdRoll's core features. In the Audiences tab, you can manage groups of users collected by AdRoll and upload your own email lists, which enables you to reach the same audience with display ads and email campaigns. This tab is broken down into website and contacts. In the website section, there's an overview of your unique website visitors, total revenue, and attributed conversions for both click-through and view-through. In this section, you can also review and create audiences for targeting, as well as check the status of your AdRoll pixel. In the contact section, you can view email addresses collected by the pixel on your site and any addresses imported through configured integrations like Shopify or MailChimp. For Shopify users, smart audiences will automatically be created for you, which predict when shoppers are most likely to buy or at risk of churn based on a combination of your first-party e-commerce data and our predictive AI. To view specific contacts within an audience, simply click the list name. You can also upload a CSV file with specific email addresses. AdRoll matches those addresses to their anonymous interaction history, allowing you to deliver personalized ads and email marketing. The campaign section is where you can launch and manage your campaigns across display, native, video, social, and email. This section is organized by recipes, ads, and email. The recipes section is home to AdRoll's automation builder, which provides ready-to-use campaign templates optimized to your goals across display ads, social media ads, and email. To create a campaign using a recipe, start by selecting a template. Then identify your target audience and important events, customize wait times, and optionally add any additional touchpoints into the sequence. Once you've set up your campaign and specified your budget, you'll submit it for review. Once launched, you'll see detailed reporting at both the campaign level and for individual channels. In the ad section, you'll see a high-level overview of your ad campaign performance metrics, insights on top-performing campaigns filtered by KPIs, such as revenue, ROAS, CTR, and conversions, and a list of all your active ad campaigns by channel. To create custom ad campaigns, click Create in the top right corner of the screen. Choose a campaign type from our options that will best reach your audience. For finding new visitors, we recommend demographic and interest targeting, lookalike targeting, or contextual targeting. To engage existing users and customers, we recommend a retargeting campaign. Using ads across social and the web at the same time can help you reach customers wherever they're at. With your campaign type squared away, set a start date and, if you choose, an end date. We'll then need to pick a bidding strategy. You can optimize for conversions, clicks, or impressions. Next, select an audience. Moving on, you can now select ad creative from the ad library, create new ads, upload your own creative, or request free ads from the AdRoll creative team. This option is available once every 90 days. We allow video, image, HTML5, and dynamic ads, which use AdRoll's AI to feature products based on a user's behavior on your e-commerce store, to be uploaded or created within our platform. To serve ads on social media platforms, make sure to connect your Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and TikTok ad managers to AdRoll. With your ad group squared away, it's now time to set a budget. Ad spend is charged on a weekly basis and will not exceed your stated average daily budget. However, your daily spend may vary. In the email section, you can see a high-level overview of your email campaign performance metrics, insights on top-performing campaigns filtered by KPIs, such as open rates, click rate, delivery, and bounce rate, along with a list of all your active email campaigns. At the top, you can select a specific date range and create new emails. The asset management section is broken down into email templates and the ad library. Select email templates to create and manage your email template options. There are three main ways to build email templates. Use your own assets from the brand manager, choose a pre-built option from AdRoll, or create your own using the HTML code editor. In Manage Your Brand, you can manage logos, brand styles, assets, and commonly used links, which will then be automatically applied to pre-built templates in the template library. In the ad library, you can create, edit, or upload new assets, as well as browse existing assets here. You can filter this view by ad type, size, inventory, approval status, and campaign status. Click on Create or Upload to build or upload new creative to the ad library. If you don't have any ads, you can request a free set from the AdRoll creative team once every 90 days. This option will appear when you create a new campaign or edit an existing one. To avoid confusion in your reporting, we recommend giving each ad a unique name. And for the best performance, we recommend uploading all of the standard IAB ad sizes. The measure section is where you can analyze the impact of your marketing campaigns and learn more about how customers behave and interact with your brand. Starting at the top, we have the cross-channel performance dashboard, which gives a consolidated view of all your UTM tracked campaigns and deduplicates your conversion and revenue data across channels. This view can be filtered by conversion segment, your preferred attribution model, such as first touch, last click, and more, as well as a date range. The Campaign Reports tab will show you a list of commonly used reports for performance analysis and optimization, as well as enable you to build your own custom reports. You can schedule these reports to be automatically sent to your inbox on a regular basis or view them here anytime. In the new Visitor Insights section, you'll see an overview of your brand awareness campaigns. This data is then broken down into average daily reach, your total new visitors, and engaged visits, which occur when a user views three or more pages after clicking on or viewing an ad. By clicking into Campaign Attribution, you'll see a performance breakdown of your AdRoll-specific campaigns. Moving down the page, we show you the top performing campaigns, ads, ad group, and ad types, each organized by country and conversion audience. If you scroll further, you can see a visualization of customer conversion pathways for your AdRoll campaigns. The Tracked Conversion tab helps you understand your website's conversion funnel. Here, you can compare your organic and direct traffic against users who are influenced by AdRoll. This concludes the AdRoll navigation demo. With unified campaign management across display, native ads, email, and social platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and TikTok, AdRoll streamlines your cross-channel marketing efforts for optimal results. Say goodbye to fragmented ad management and manual reporting. AdRoll brings it all together seamlessly. To get started with AdRoll and learn more about which package is best for your business, visit our pricing page.